and El Gran Senor. And they're moving in well for race number 10, the Moreland's Meets. Just about set, and the green light is there. Ready race number 10, set. Racing, Crocodile Senor was a bit slow to begin tonight, showing good pace in the centre, 90 Mile Hawk, and going up there was Sir Richard, and right round the outside, Blue Sane Bolt with a powerful turn of foot gets away by four. Quick defence in second, then 90 Mile Hawk, Sir Richard, then for the back on the inside of those, Giuffratelli, up the straight, Blue Sane Bolt in front, doing it finally by a couple of lengths, and Blue Sane Bolt too good for 90 Mile Hawk, then Sir Richard in third, fourth Giuffratelli, then Arashundi. Further back, Velocity Whisperer, Crocodile Senor wasn't in it tonight, and quick defence toward the tail, and the run there is 23.07.